Good afternoon, YouTube family. It is Shirley coming to you with my April favorites. How was your Easter? Did you enjoy the anointed spirit that was out there in the world? I love Easter. It's one of the number one favorite holiday of mine. So I wake up crying with joy. It's just a time and a period where I remember everything that normally happens on that day. So it was wonderful to be around family and friends and all of the kids that were dressed up at church this morning. It was just a beautiful atmosphere, a beautiful spirit. Hopefully you guys had the same opportunity to endure such a beautiful day. That was it. How was your Easter? By the way, if you wanted to know what is on my lips, you know, coming outside the box, I am wearing my Transformer t-shirt that I got for watching the preview of the new Transformer that's coming out in June. If you were on my Snap, you were able to see the majority of what's happening. I used one of my Wish pencils. This is in the color brown or nude, number 221. And I used this this eye crayon. But of course, I don't pay attention to whatever it says. I put it on my lips. This is a gray color. From Beauty Treats Eye Crayon, and let's see, there is number 417, and I got this from Shop Miss A, and I like it. It's a nice change, it's different, and it goes with my t-shirt. I like it a lot. I also like it's different. Yeah, so let's get to my top five. I brought this back out. Thrilled to finally find that I wore this as my highlighter and my setting powder for the month of April. I love it. This is easy to go, quick, fine, just boom. I love this contour palette. This one I have in a light to medium from Black Radiance. Okay, that's one. The next palette I would like to talk about is this, the Tartlet in Bloom by Tarte. I'm in love. This is a beautiful, this is just a beautiful everyday. I couldn't keep, and it smells amazing. I could not keep my hands off of this. Every day, for work, nonstop. And you're able to get a variety of looks, and they're just an amazing pigment. Amazing. Where is my mascara? Number three. Can't get enough. This has been a go-to. It makes me forget about my other mascaras. I love, 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 love this mascara by Maybelline. The Colossal Big Shot Volume Express. Has anyone ever done their makeup and walked right out of the house and forget to put on their mascara? Because you got so excited and thrilled about what you've already done, but completely forgot to finish it out. Normally do that with lashes, eyeliner, and mascara. I would already run out, already excited with what I have until it was time to take pictures and realize I didn't have any of those three items on. But I was content, still happy that face was done. Oh my gosh. The fourth thing that I enjoyed for the month of April has been my CoverGirl as a setting. Got my color back. You know, it's extremely hot here in South Florida, so I've been able to use this again. That's my fourth item. I love this very much. This is in the color, this is an Advanced Radiance Prep Powder in the color Toast Almond 130. Love, 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 love. And my final item I wore for Easter Sunday is this ColourPop. Oh my goodness. I think the last time I wore this was like during Christmas time frame, but this is amazing. I wore it for Easter Sunday. And this is this is called Kiween, K-W-E-E-N, by ColourPop. And this is, I love it. I'm so glad that I pulled it out, and those would be the five items that I have for the month of April that came by so quickly, you guys. There you go. And you guys have a marvelous and fantastic rest of the month. I'll chat with you guys soon. Be a blessing to others per usual, and have a great day. Bye.